brothers and sisters in Christ, knowing that the Lord opposes you to that. This is indeed a blessed day, and we are all very fortunate that we are here to be the call of the Lord, to take part in this special spiritual gathering and fellowship. The first conference of the evangelization held on last October 16, 2013, was an historic event for Filipino Catholics. As for those who are lay people, the Word of God, as well as provided a renewed avenue for Catholics from all over the country to experience the fervent and dynamic faith, culture, and an authentic voice that speaks of a treasured love and concern for our brothers and sisters. It was also the first event of enormous importance that was held here at the UST Quadricentennial Communion. Once again, we are glad that we are hosting the second Philippine Conference on New Evangelization, which promises to be us for even more spiritually engaged and inspiring as the first one. The theme for this year's TCNE is Blessed Are You, which encapsulates the single phrase Jesus' Sermon on the Mount on the Beatitudes, in a timely prelude and parallel to the theme of the people of wisdom. Papala, the Tagalog translation of blessed, which literally malaki ang pala, indicates the Filipino capacity to receive openly and to be generous. Pala in Filipino is an open head, while an opposite kamao is a closed head. We have it for pansang kamao, but I have never heard of anyone labeled or called pambansa ang bukas pala. Baka po pagkatapos ng PCT at ito magkaroon na tayo. Sana marami tayo ng pambansa bukas pala. In the second minute of conference of the evangelization, to find a way to revitalize our love for God and for our faith. As it casts a pervading eye on the various portraits of our blessings, may the blood of our precious encounter with Jesus, who challenges to bring his love to those who are in need of his mercy and love. And as we get to experience this great time in which we constantly move forward in our life as Catholics, as we welcome the boundless joy and exalted Christ, Christ is called to be truly blessed. May this gathering also understand the challenges of the Sermon of the Mount. Thank you, and it's a three-day conference we are dedicating to spiritual growth. On behalf of the Holy Compassion community, I welcome you all to the University of Santo Tomas. Thank you.